Hi, how are you? I'm being a bit quiet because my colleague is sleeping at the moment. I'm just doing some paperwork here. I've got a law degree, but I never enjoyed reading and drafting and research it. That's what I've been working on a lot over the past month to get this thing out and hopefully win us some business. So anyway, thought I'd say hi. You might hear this noise in the background. That's something that I use to help me to concentrate. So if I play Fetty Wap or Ty Dolla Sign while I'm doing work, I'm going to be singing in the lyrics, so I'm going to be doing my thing. But if I play this brown noise in the background, it actually blocks out any outside sounds and helps me to concentrate. So that's why I'm playing that brown noise through Spotify or whatever it is. Just had my breakfast. I had a hard gym workout yesterday, so I made sure I had a protein this morning, had a protein bar, and then someone came in to give us one of our beds, so I had to help them with that. Then I had some toast with some high protein spread, and then I made sure that I had my glass of water as well. Your body's pretty much, I don't know if that's scientifically correct, but we've gone to sleep for 8 hours without water, so I make sure that I've got plenty of water first thing in the morning. Look at that vein popping out. Yeah, look at that bad boy. And then I've also got my cold brew coffee. It's very smooth, and it's about the strength of 3 espressos. But here in a hot place like Singapore, a nice cold brew goes in very well. So that's kind of how I'm starting my day, is to make sure that I'm well hydrated, well fed, and now in a productive, healthy, quiet environment where I can concentrate and get the maximum output for what I'm doing. So that's kind of my routine, and just sitting here working alone as I've done for the past year and a half, pretty much. I've got a colleague, but I love working autonomously and having the decision to tweak our product and to drive growth and to do all those sorts of things based on my gut, based on our experiences, based on our research, based on our users. So I'm really enjoying the role and the most importantly the mission that we're on. And so I better come to an end because I've got work to do. But anyway, I just wanted to say hi and check in with you, and I'll talk to you soon.